Let's move on and welcome back to another episode of Sid Meier's Civilization 6, Culture of China. What we discovered last time was this, that I made a mistake about the oil, because now the oil is situation inside of national park, so I cannot put a whale on it, but it doesn't matter, because we try to win the culture victory, and so the oil is not, it is important, but it is not so important to us. However, I think we are failing the culture victory type, because it seems that no culture. We need to have more than almost 300 tourists, and we now have 119. And the reason for that is this Finland. So we need to find a way to do something about this amount of tourists in Finland. But in the meanwhile, we could also win the science victory. And next thing is to land a human on the moon. So, but I'm not sure if we have enough turns to do that, but we will try. But the main goal is to win the culture, but and the second is the science. If neither of this is working out, so maybe the score wise we will. Otherwise, it is important that we win on somehow. So next, we don't actually have boost on anything right now, so let's just get the combined arms, satisfied, and then ballistics. So, but Manhattan Project. Ah, we can get boost on this soon, so maybe we can take this, then this, and this. So what do they want? They offer us money and holy grail, three girls, and they want these four types. No, you will not get them. So goodbye. I need to put this car Sagan to the spaceport. So I'm no sensor to warfare, remove your men at once if you wish to keep the invaluable piece where we've shared. Ignore this request. Okay, so let's do that. So seaport, no, spaceport, maybe archaeologists, but Pepper Square Festival. So, at this point, why the hell I cannot build the seaside resort? Is it somehow... Is it somehow that I cannot do that? Hmm. Okay, they offer is our spy and the castles of Evangelist, and we need to give them. So that will not happen. Modern armor, so, but do we have uranium? We don't actually have uranium. So we cannot build. We cannot get nuclear stuff, so we are basically screwed. If someone can. Point, the best thing we can do is
the single biggest problem in communication. I never think of the future.
Science victory somehow. But I think that at this point I just cannot beat it. There. Cannot win the I think at this point I cannot win the culture victory. But I'm a little disappointed that we cannot actually build a seaside resort. This would be a good place for that, but we have built a Petra here, so not gonna happen. Okay, what else can we make? Maybe we can build the entertainment complex. Let's do it here. Here. Neighborhood. 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 3, 5, 5. Let's put there. Then let's just watch the score. We will actually probably lose this one. Also. Unless we can do something. You cannot actually buy a spy. You need to build one. But we can actually build a spy in Handan soon. For Jiadong. They want to give us spy, but we need to give so much, so not gonna happen. So an artist. This is a. Can I go here and just. Yes, a spy. So we need more spies. We need to do. What we need to do is actually By 12 turns, maybe not. Maybe we can steal something to from other nations, like Great Works, or maybe we can sabotage the space race or something. We need to do something to win this game. Otherwise, we are losing it. We are losing it quite badly.
The chief incalculable in war is the human.
What can I do? I can build this, but is there any archaeological site that hasn't already been done? No. Well, there's something in here, so maybe we can do. We are now generating lots of tourists, but as we play along, this just goes further and further away. So we need to do something about it. But we have already. I'm not sure what we can do. We have only two ships here and one tank here. This tank cannot do much. And that battleship only can harm something, but not so much. So we need spies. Shame that you cannot buy actually a spy. You need to build it.
You can never plan the future by the past.
Is there something I can do? So there is no slots for artists, but I can put this one in the amphitheater. So there's a slot in palace in here, so I can actually take this and go here. So what to build here? We need to build. We cannot build nothing on that. maybe we can build the artillery. Finish the artillery. Why cannot we do? Let's take the art museum. At least we have the art. So they are offering these things. I have to give them those things. Not gonna happen. So we are not actually generating enough money either. So basically what you are saying is that we are screwed. Now we need to have how can I do we need to have the space port in every city or what? We have spaceport here, so we can build on first here, maybe tent here. It's hard. This one, spaceport, yes, we can make a spaceport here, take it there. So, in order to win this game, I need to go to Helsinki. So, no great work to heist, required partisan, great conflict base. And this one I will send to here. I will not need it, because I have no time to actually start the war on Finland. But I need to do something. I probably will lose this game. And I will probably lose it. I will lose it to Finland or to Australia. Australia as in space race, they will win the science, or Finland will win the culture. Or they don't actually win the culture, but they make sure that I don't win the culture. So okay, they denounce us. So they have decided that they will attack us.
If God had really intended men to fly, you can never plan the future.
Someday. So let's do this. We cannot actually build a seaside resort. Can we build it here? So we can actually make a colonial war to Poland. This is quite interesting. We need for launch Mars program. We need this one. So this is our priority now. Okay, so moon landing is actually first. Then this one. We need to win the space race. So let's gain the landing post here. Put your specific. Take commercial hub. Let's take it there. And now I think this is the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed it, and we will see you in the next video. And there will actually be, I think, 2 videos more about this series. And so we will see if I can win it in any ways. But probably not culture. So I failed this mission. But we will see next time. Take care. Bye bye.